The surgery is all about protecting the soft tissues, okay? Whether it's the hip or the knee, the whole goal is to go in there, get rid of all the arthritis, put the new components in, and do as little soft tissue damage as you can. So one thing I'll tell them is maximally exposure, minimally invasive, because you want to see nicely what you're doing so you don't damage any soft tissue. So minimally invasive really means this, it's protecting the skin, the muscles, the soft tissue around the joint where the arthritis is. You protect the soft tissue, you do a nice joint replacement, and they can have great function and much less pain when they're all done with the surgery.
Essentially, through a larger incision, you are removing all of the cartilage from the end of the bone, or whatever's left, from the kneecap, from the femur, which is the thigh bone, and from the tibia, which is the shin bone. And in essence, by making specialized cuts that typically pre-surgery, we template and we make sure we have the appropriate size and the appropriate angle of our cuts, we will then apply, once our cuts are made, a metallic implant, typically in my practice with some cement, but you don't have to, and it's glued on. And the same thing with the shin bone, the bone is cut such that now you have raw bone, and you apply a metallic implant with a plastic covering, and then this is how the knee moves. This is a much bigger procedure. It replaces all three surfaces, and it sacrifices some ligaments, typically the ones in the middle of the knee.